My name is Steve, and I'm a resident of Kibera, and I'm an artist. I'm also an art teacher, and my passion is to see that other people can nurture their talents and they can maximize on their talents. Here, what I do basically is teach children how to paint. It is an interesting concept that we have here, because my reason why I started this project is because since I was a kid, I had passion for art. And I really loved art, but I couldn't afford these materials because, like acrylics, canvas, the professional brushes are pretty expensive. I couldn't afford an easel. I was poor, so I ended up in crime. And crime never got me anywhere. I ended up in jail. I ended up an alcoholic. I ended up a cocaine addict. But I thank God I changed my life. And actually, I got born again. And I realized that's not the end of the problem. Because still in the slums, other talents are there, but they don't know what to do with their talents. So I started thinking, what can I do? It was then I met with Uweza Foundation, and they gave me an opportunity to do what I loved most, teaching the others about the arts. That I can teach them how to capitalize on their talents, that I can give them the materials that they need, I can give them an avenue to sell their paintings and to meet other professional painters. So it has been an interesting journey. I have met different types of kids with different types of potentials, and together we are making it. And most of the kids now are earning money here. Some are even paying their school fees. We are grateful for organizations like Uweza and Rotary International and some few personal individuals. And the kids I'm nurturing, I've seen a lot of potential here. Here I can see the future of Picasso, I can see Van Gogh's here, I can see the future Da Vinci's, and I can even see Gibati's here. So I thank God who has made this possible, and I thank everybody who has helped us. We pray that it will be well till the end.